Blessings, such wonders it has brought, you hardly know where to begin. There's Xerox and lasers, the twist and the pill, a city in Brazil
that no one wants to fill.
Khrushchev stopped screaming and Librium came in,
and Nixon didn't win.
Goodbye then, Twike and the Brass, 2 years that were cozy but crass. It's true, Ike was icky, but better him than Dicky. Now meet the first family with class, en masse.
There's Bobby
and Jackie
and Jack and Mary, it's more in the back. There's Ethel and Teddy and Pat alone,
plus Eunice
and Peter
and Jean
and Joe
and what's his name?
Steven.
And hold the phone, the one in the army.
One in the army?
Captain, Major,
Sergeant.
That's it. So many cards in the pack, you want to know how to keep track. Well, one is good looking and young and rich. While one is good looking and young and rich, the rest are good looking and young and rich. There isn't a lot that they lack. Not Bobby and Jackie and Jack and Ethel and Ted and Eunice and Pat and Joe and Steve and Peter and Jean and Sarge. There's probably dozens of others at large. God knows. And Joe and Rose. We're bringing back style to the White House.
I'm painting it cream for a start.
We're making it into a cultural lighthouse for glamour and beauty and art.
Evenings of the Budapest playing Vivaldi and Munch doing bits of Ravel. I'll get Leontine Price to sing a medley from Meister Singer and Margot Fonteyn to dance Giselle.
Together?
Won't it be perfectly swell?
We'll have Bernstein play next on the Bechstein piano.
And ordinary poems and stuff.
And Galina Vishnevskaya, the Russian soprano. Just pronouncing her name is refreshing enough.
We're bringing back style to the White House with casual culture the room.
Let's have Tibaldi.
She makes a guy feel good.
And Oleg Cassini. Well, I think he's real good.
And how about Heifetz?
And Callas.
And Gielgud.
And later when everything's cool, we'll push them all into the pool.
With Bobby
and Jackie
and Jack, the White House is under attack. 8 years is the limit, but 8 will do.
By then there'll be Bobby
and Teddy too.
Or Peter or Stephen.
Or even you.
Ooh, and then there's the Colonel.
Colonel.
Major.
Major.
You know.
Sergeant.
Yeah.
Dozens to take up the slack if anything goes out of whack.
And someday elections will be unknown.
'Cause each of our kids will ascend the throne.
And their kids have more kids with kids of their own.
It's sort of a family knack. Till most of the nation's made up of relations of Bobby and Jackie and Jack and Ethel and Ted and Eunice and Pat and Joan and Steve and Peter and Jean and Sarge and Joe and Rose and Rose and Rose and Rose and Rose and Rose and Rose. The decade is starting anew. And maybe the country is too.